Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to make declaration of the results for Ward 10, Bishopton, Bridges, Weir and Langbank Ward of Renfrewshire Council. Here is the result of the election in Ward 10, Bishopton, Bridges, Weir and Langbank Ward. There are three councillors to be elected. Percentage poll was 46.89%. There were 42 total votes for a candidate to be elected was 1,053. First preference votes received by each of the candidates was as follows. Maria Brown, Scottish National Party, 1,175. Margaret Lynn, Scottish National Party, 294. Martin Heron, Scottish Liberal Democrats, 173. Mike Holmes, Scottish Labour Party, 1,270. James Wyatt Hale, Scottish Conservative and Unionist Party, 1,231. Warren Vale, Scottish Anti-Cuts Coalition, 63. After application of the election rules, I declare the following deemed to be elected as councillors for Ward 10, Bishopton, Bridges, Weir and Langbank. Maria Brown, Scottish National Party, elected at stage 1. Mike Holmes, Scottish Labour Party, elected at stage 1. James Wyatt Hale, Scottish Conservative and Unionist Party, also elected at stage 1. Thank you.